that data, you know, the virus might be less severe, but because so many more people are getting it, there could be a massive increase in hospitalization coming. Kenny Mason, City News.
Well, snow is coming down once again today. At times here in downtown Vancouver, it's very heavy. One of our listeners, John, that he's guided what he's seen in the last 3 days.
Thank you.
city news. The snow is getting lighter out there, still at minus 2 degrees in downtown Vancouver. At West Canada, the city this morning, years up ahead of the backcountry, east coast south, even though the lot of snow is before, the agency says the danger rating has changed. All elevations. Well, it's all the tree line. Thank you.
Based on a